Yep, I'm just gonna put it in this crock pot and let it go for about 6.5 hours. And when it's done, I'll be ready to take it out. And it's like what, 3 a.m.? And I got three of them in here, so that's what we're gonna do here. And we're gonna get ready to put our macaroni and cheese in the what? Crock pot.